Okay,
good. 17.
25-year-old.
The what?
25-year-old.
And that's all.
Are you understanding?
I'm looking around. I know, but it's 25 years old. What does that mean? Oh, look at that.
Like you can see the fishes.
Oh, that's cool. And now we're going over there. That's so cool.
That is cool. Look at all the flowers and things they got.
Ready? That's so cool.
That is cool.
One more little area for room.
He has so many flowers,
right? This is a lot better than what you call it, downtown one. Now this is a garden right here.
This is plant galore.
I like how they plan it. I like to do a lot of planning in the architecture
because they got all the walkways and everything.
I know.
That
was
cool.
Look at that. Yeah, that was one of the things. Waterfall.
Yeah.
Come on.
I wonder if that's a natural waterfall.
No.
Probably not.
No.
Đứng dài 8 mét nè con.
Sorry. Sorry. This stone walking really more time.
She's really pretty.
Yeah. This is cool, Izzy. Good spot. A lot of dang. Yeah. Always somebody have to graffiti something. What is this show? Oh, that was scary.
Oh.
And then a cat. Oh wow, another cat, is he? Alright, that's the Japanese tea garden. Come down here, look at these little homes.
Yeah, turns out a family lived here.
Oh, for her?
Yeah.
Wow, look at these. Ooh. Wish they was open where you could take a look at it.
Yeah, they probably just little materials and stuff, like gardening supplies.
Yeah. And that's a
decoration.
Look like a cave or something. Or a burning pit. I guess see there goes the chimney up there.
Yeah, that makes sense because the place is like it would sell limestone or something to the Alamo Cemetery.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a historic spot too. Then you got dodeberries everywhere. Mm-hmm.
Did you see that house?
Oh wow.
I think that's inside the park.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Oh, these houses are better.
Debatable.
Yeah. But little ideas, you know, it's a historic spot, so. Or just as a historic spot. That one is newer. But look at the small doors. That's so cool. This door was open where you could look at it. Yeah, because there's electricity going through.
Yeah. Can we see the house up on the
top? Yeah, we will.